Hello friends, you are watching Cyber World, and today I'm gonna show you a cheapest and the best mouse under 800 rupees, which is equals to $13. So here's the mouse, which is a Logitech M235 mouse, which is available on Flipkart, and you can see that it switches below it, and it is available in two colors, which is red or black. So I'm going to order the black one. So here's the mouse. So I have ordered it at night, and I got the packet on the next day in the morning, so its delivery is too fast. So let's open the package. And I'm opening the package now. The mouse is here. So you can see some details behind the package, which is related to price and address warehouse and the bottom, and in the bottom here is the barcode for details of the product. So let's put the package aside and take the mouse outside the package. Here's the mouse, and you can see the grip on both sides of the mouse. Now when I flip the mouse, then you can see that the bottom of the mouse, here's the name of the mouse with QR code and some product details or product numbers or serial number. The bottom contains a invisible optics, which is a new technology which is introduced by Logitech in their upcoming mouses. So it's a new technology based mouse. Let's remove the battery cover, and I'm opening the cover, and here's the, so it is a single cell device which is non-chargeable, and here's the unifying USB device, which is capable of connecting with 6 devices at the same time. Let's put the battery inside it and test it. So turn it on, and on the top here is a green light which indicates that the device is turned on. So I'm scrolling the scroll. The scroll is not so smooth like high-end devices. It is normal. And thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe this channel and keep share this video, and don't forget to comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching.